to create purchase ledger in Gateway of Tally. Under Masters, click on Accounts Info. Under Accounts Info menu, click on Ledgers. Under Ledgers, click on Create under Single Ledger. In Ledger Creation screen, type the ledger name as Purchase. It comes under Purchase Account. Enable Inventory Values are affected to S. Under Statutory Information, skip the field in Default. Set or alter GST details to S. In GST details screen, skip the fields in default. Select nature of transaction as purchase taxable, taxability as taxable. Integrate tax 18%. Central and state tax appears automatically. Says 0%. Press enter. Select type of supply as goods. Skip other fields in default. Press enter to exit the screen. Press escape button to go back to Gateway of Tally.